Hi, I'm Peter Wesley. I want to show you a movie which people say is a true story. But I'm not sure it's really happened. So I'll take you back to the years 1800, 1870 with the song Seven Spanish Angels.
He looked down into his brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. As he drew her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. He could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. He did take me back to Texas. They won't take me back to life. There are seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. And when the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, they were standing from the throne. And the seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked the gun up. They lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. But it finally prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. And when the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, they were standing from the throne. And the seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There are seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. And when the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, they were standing from the throne. And the seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley.